I like to think of Garden City as the Ellis Island of the Plains because people have come right under the shadow of our Statue of Liberty for many, many years as well.
The United States is becoming more diverse. There's really nothing that's going to stop that.
These kids are used to growing up in this diverse culture. These kids look at each other, and most of them were the same kids they were in elementary school.
As long as we're growing corn, feeding cattle, and processing beef and shipping it all over the world, I think we're going to continue to draw new waves of immigration.
So if somebody were to ask me what Garden City's like, I would just say that it's really diverse, very accepting, and has really great Mexican food. You get a full range.